naked?
Shit. Hurt your back?
Huh. Scored Charlie's old house, huh?
She's got her head on straight. And this douchebag comes in from her past, from her sister's past. It's her sister's ex-boyfriend, for God's sakes. And he comes in like he belongs there and just completely disturbs the nest that she's put up for herself, fixed for herself, and rocks her boat, and she doesn't want him there.
You pawned all my shit? What do you want?
What? Just saying a little low.
Where's my sister?
I don't know. She fucked off. No one's seen her.
I think she's triggered by him and wants to sort of appease him without pissing him off, but she gets drawn into his web really quickly.
You know those stony bitches of guardianship and Wendy?
Wendy who?
You're such a prick.
Wendy Lou.
Fucking clown.